This tip is for people who have trouble hitting quarter circle forward motions and god fist motions. A lot of people will input it and then press the button after, and you don't hit it consistently that way. I've found you hit it a lot more often if you hold the last input, like so. So give that a shot, and hopefully you'll be hitting your inputs a lot more consistently.